It's Michael Whitehouse with your Motivational Minute. I'm listening to the book 4-Hour Workweek by Tim Ferriss, and one of the things he talks about is eliminating extra things, eliminating time obligations, and paring down. And I've been thinking about my to-do list. I got a whole bunch of things that I want to do and a very limited time to do it. I've got about an hour and a half today. Once I, you know, with all the meetings I have and everything I need to do, I've got about an hour and a half to do work to advance the ball down the field. And I look at my to-do list, there's a whole bunch of different things on. They all seem valuable. Write articles, connect with people, send emails, all these kinds of things that seem valuable. And I wanted to figure out, how do I pare this down to what I need? So then I realized, well, what am I trying to do with my business? Ultimately make money. I mean, I'm trying to do a number of things, help people, whatnot. But the business is mostly measured on the bottom line. Make money. Money gives me more opportunities. I can then hire people. I can deploy resources, etc. So then I thought, what makes money? So I made a list of what makes money. And then I made a list under those things, subheadings, of what does it take to do those things. And then I go to my to-do list and I say, what on my to-do list matches the things in those columns? Now, your goal may not be to make money. It may be to recruit volunteers. It may be to have the kids learn more. It may be to have a more fulfilled life. Whatever the goal is, write down, what do I want to do? And then list of those things that achieve that goal, that are strategies to that objective, and then write down what it takes to get to those objectives, to deploy those strategies. Now look at your to-do list. Anything that is not on the list of things to get you where you want to go, low priority, do them later, or never at all. Paring it down. Getting more done, checking more things off your to-do list is not worth anything if you're not doing the right things. I'm Michael Whitehouse. Thanks for watching, and I hope you will simplify and pare down your list like I am working on doing mine.